We have some breaking news to get to now out of the Champlain Islands.
Vermont State Police are investigating after two bodies were found in South Hero earlier today. We have a crew on scene right now. You're looking live at that scene in South Hero. We're told two bodies were found on Kibbe Road. They were found this morning. I'm going to read a little bit from the Vermont State Police news release that was just sent to our newsroom. They received a call around 11:30 this morning reporting a discovery of two bodies on Kibbe Farm Road. The Grand Isle County Sheriff's and several other departments responded. The two men are 68 years old and 35 years old. They were pronounced dead on the scene.
And what police are saying at this early, early stage is that it appears that this was contained to the household, that these were two individuals who knew each other, that everyone involved in this incident is accounted for. Police say that no one is in custody. They also say, and this is important to underscore right now, there is no threat to the public at this hour.
So our crew is going to stay on scene, and we will, of course, bring you the latest information as it comes into our newsroom, as this is a developing situation.